friend came and checked him out of school. He liked that football though. I told him he was gonna like it. He done figured out can't nobody catch him. Now he really like it.
Yeah.
He don't look like he hurt no more. I gave him my ibuprofen.
Got that adrenaline
Maxwell, Mike, anybody else? What does that mean? Do that mean that y'all ain't capable? What you got to do to get there? Work. Continuous work, though. Just because you go to basketball practice and then go home, that's not enough work. Because guess what? It's somebody who's going to basketball practice with you, and then he's going home and putting in more work. You got to put in work, you never stop. Consistency is the only thing that's going to break everything open. All right? So what we're going to do, we're going to run. We're going to let the coaches pick the team. Then from there, we're going to open it up. Hold your own. Hold your own. Anybody being selfish, anybody having a bad attitude, just going to ask you to sit down. You understand? Yes, sir. Don't say anything. I don't want to see nobody walking back and being down and complaining. I don't want to see none of this. I want to see you go through that to see what type of person you are. Alright? Sure. You got perfect. Don't
do it. You need to get you up a drink and you're a drink.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
I got you.
Appreciate it. Powerade. It don't matter. Thank you. Somebody, everybody. That little light skin boy with the plaits can shoot. That little boy right there, light skin boy with the plaits, he can shoot. Shit, all these little boys can play. Shit. For real, I was watching them. All of them can play. You gonna dunk? You get a fast break? You gonna try? I'm gonna flush that bitch too.